I would like to live a long life. Longevity has its place. But I'm not concerned about that now. I just want to do God's will. And He's allowed me to go up to the mountain. And I've looked over. And I've seen the promised land. I may not get there with you. But I want you to know tonight that we as a people will get to the promised land. So I'm happy tonight. I'm not worried about anything. I'm not fearing any man. Mine eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord.
To partake in this video here on today at St. James High School. It is truly an honor, a blessing, and a privilege for me to join all of you in recognizing Black History Month here at St. James High School. Black History Month is a time to reflect on contributions that African Americans make and have made to American society and to recognize the numerous struggles that define the African American experiences here in America. Much of Black history, understandably, focused on well-known movements, incidents, and individuals to tell the story. However, what is oftentimes overlooked is the role played by free speech and free expression in civil rights, politics, art, and entertainment in shaping our Black history. From slavery, to rap, to hip-hop music, the desire of African Americans to express themselves have often been met with stiff and sometimes deadly opposition. It's a wonderful time to step back and recognize the many great gifts African Americans have brought to our nation. Just reflect on some names with me for a moment. Frederick Douglass, Sonja Truth, Harriet Tubman, Martin Luther King Jr., Malcolm X, Nikki Giovanni, and Mrs. Rosa Parks. How different would our country be without these leaders and the myriad of others who have fought for our civil rights? These people have helped us learn what strength is, what perseverance is. They broke down barriers, they stood against injustice, they helped us pull together as a nation and overcome our darkest days. These people and so many others helped us build toward a greater nation where people are judged by the content of their character and not the color of their skin. I'd like to leave you with a quote from Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Darkness cannot drive out darkness. Only light can do that. Hate cannot drive out hate. Only love can do that. Let us all work together to be the light that drives out the darkness. If we work together, we can continue to make great strides to be a better future. Thank you, and may God bless each and every one of you.
My name is Flo Dumas, and I am the Senior Lighting Coordinator of Entergy Louisiana.
Hello, everyone. My name is Mark Johnson, and I am the Customer Service Manager for Entergy Louisiana Reserve Network.
At Entergy, we power life.
That's right, Flo. We also power a generation. As we recognize Black History Month, in the words of Dr. Martin Luther King, if it bestows upon you to be a street sweeper, be the best street sweeper that you can be.
In Maya Angelou's words, nothing will work unless you do.
We power life,
and we power a generation.
With my face turned to the sun, weight on my shoulders, a bullet in my gun. Oh, I got eyes in the back of my head, just in case I have to run. I do what I can when I can while I can for my people. While the clouds roll back and the stars fill the night, that's when I'm gonna stand up, take my people with me. Together we are going to a brand new home, far across the river. Can you hear freedom call? I can feel it in my bones. In the morning.
There are many things that we need in life, and one of these is change. However, change is not readily accepted. Often young people see the need for change where older people have become complacent and comfortable with life the way it is. They know change is needed, but they prefer to let sleeping dogs lie. Were it not for the young with their progressive minds, life would be like stagnant water, as still as a stone, as boring as watching paint dry. Gandhi said, "You must be the change you want to see in the world." And Robert Kennedy said, "Some people see things as they are and ask why. I dream of things that never were and ask why not." Those words ring true when we consider how young men and women have stepped up to the plate and changed things. Greta Thunberg is a 16-year-old environmental activist who is internationally known for challenging world leaders to take action on climate control. And she's not just one, there are many others. At 11 years old, Marley Diaz grew tired of reading books in school about white boys and their dogs. So she launched the hashtag 1,000 Black Girls Books Drive in November 2015. And the goal was to collect 1,000 books featuring black female protagonists by February 2016. The story went viral and was picked up by media outlets all around the world, as well as bloggers, schools, and youth-focused organizations, and many other individuals who wanted to participate in this project. Marley has collected, to this day, 12,000 books, and she herself has become an author. Her campaign brought attention to the lack of diversity in children's literature. 12-year-old Naeem Hudson traveled the world delivering motivational speeches to kids, offering support to victims of bullying, building confidence, and teaching self-love. And one of the most famous young people of all, Barack Obama, believed in himself enough and saw the need to change the direction this country was going in, and became the 44th president of the United States of America. And by doing so, he reminds us in his own words that change will not come if we wait for some other person or some other time. We are the ones we've been waiting for. We are the change that we seek. These individuals all had dreams, and they fulfilled those dreams. So never stop dreaming. Dreams can and do come through, and your dream may change that someone or even the world.
Just as long as you stand by me, and darling, darling, stand by me.
During the month of February, it is impressed upon us to focus on the major historical contributions Black Americans have accomplished. It is extremely important to understand your history and draw a sense of pride from your ancestors. I challenge the young men and women of St. James Parish to become agents of change by dreaming like Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., leading like Harriet Tubman, educating like W.E.B. Du Bois, building like Madam C.J. Walker, speaking like Frederick Douglass, exploring like Dr. Mae Jemison, inventing like Garrett Augustus Morgan, writing like Gwendolyn Brooks, serving like Thurgood Marshall, and representing like Shirley Chisholm. I will close with the words of Marcus Garvey: "A people without the knowledge of their past history, origin, and culture is like a tree without roots." This is your FG Black History Moment.
I am Black History. You are Black History. We are Black History.
No changes. Wake up in the morning and I ask myself,
I will seize every opportunity.
I'm tired of being poor and even worse. I'm black, my stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a purse.
My dreams will not die.
I don't need, bro. Pull a trigger, killing. He's a heat, bro.
Get it. I will hold fast to my dreams.
One last hungry mouth on the welfare.
reverse, ship them, don't let them deal with brothers. Give them guns, step back, watch them kill each other. It's time to fight back, that's what Huey said. Two shots in the dark now.
We have no confidence, we are twice defeated.
But we can never go nowhere unless we share with each other. We gotta start making changes. Learn to see me as a brother instead of two distant strangers. And that's how it's supposed to be. How can the devil take a brother every
time? I will never be limited by other people's limitations.
That's the way it is. Come on.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just
I will
the
not
way
be a statistic.
Oh yeah.
Hear me.
Thank you for all of
that's
the opportunity.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same.
Be the same. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh yeah.
That's just the way it is. Oh, yeah.
Black history is educating and connecting a new generation.
I'm gonna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. As I turn up the collar board, my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street, but not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind?